pull, you're gonna have both dumbbells in front of you, palms facing inward, wide base of support. You're gonna use a little bit of the hips, a little bit of a drive from the legs, and then you're gonna pull all the way up, elbows up above your shoulder level, and back down.